Do any of you do any impressions?
I used to do Dame Edna Etheridge.
No.
I did,
no,
but I haven't done it
no.
for about 10 years
now.
Oh, I don't even know if I can do it now. It will probably sound awful. Can you do one?
Only a few.
Only a few.
I can do Kenneth Williams.
Go on then.
Oh no, stop me.
Impressions are sometimes funny because there's like a caricature, exaggerated movement of ourselves. But it depends who does it, you know, maybe 90% of times it's not good. Like when I do impression of someone, it's really bad. Like doing, you know, David Beckham.
It's going on like that, you know, it's a kind of a geezer from downtown, you know, South London, innit?
No, I'm afraid I can't do an impression of Naomi Campbell.
That one, just like that.
No, I can't do an impression of Kate Moss either, I'm sorry.
Yeah, doing her just like that, shall we? just like that.
What I hate is when people do that bloody taxi driver, Robert De Niro. Talking to me, shut up! You know, it's so overdone, it's unbelievable.
This is Robert De Niro as a New York cop. Give me one donut, two coffees. okay, make that heavy on the mayo. I could do a Scouser.
I think Julia Roberts would be quite an American voice. Holy, how are you today? How are things going? That would be my impression of Julia Roberts.
I always laugh at the bloody goat. Oh, that sort of thing, yeah. Oh, aye.
Kippers, they're good, and I think they sound like this.
Well, are they then? Little bloody chicken.
Chicken's one of my best. I don't know why I'm so good at doing it, and I ain't bragging there, but I just am good at doing that chicken noise. And it goes like this.
I don't really do animal sounds like that. I got the wife to do all that, see? Hey.
Come on, have a go. Do a goldfish.
A what? Do one of they, I suppose.
As long as you don't think you're kissing me like that, that's another thing going.
Faces you're making when you
do
it.
Yeah, but it's very hard not to make a face when you do the chicken impression.
I do a pig.
Can you pass me a tissue? My nose is curling. Quick.
Flamingo.
Cockatoo.
A cockatoo or a cockatiel? What's the difference?
A cockatoo.
It's a one
animal
man,
magic.
A woman.
What was the guy called?
Johnny Morris.
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh, he was good.
Well, that was
he used
the
to do all the impressions.
Was that a cockatoo?
Or a cockatiel? I don't know what
cockatoo
the difference
or cockatiel.
Is.
Cockatiel.
Cockatiel.
Cockatoo. It wasn't. It was cockatoo, man. It was a cockatoo.
We're going for a cockatoo on that one.
Cockatoo.
Yeah,
or a cockatiel.
I'll go along that cockatiel line.
Starling.
Oh, well, you never know.
I nearly said
distant relation. Did you?
No one likes
it. It's a cousin twice.
I don't like Starlings.
Nobody likes them.
Do cuckoo. 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 I do one of them. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Can you do a cuckoo? Cuckoo. Cuckoo. You know, I never really tried animal sounds, have you? Cuckoo, cuckoo.
Why do people do
impressions?
Well, perhaps some people got a gift for doing
gift
it.
Gift for doing
they
see.
They find
clever,
it strange to
yes.
do an impression of somebody
yeah.
so they,
and I think
that
the,
they can
the,
copy
the
so well.
The think it funny, it's
yeah.
funny, isn't
yeah.
it? That's why.
I used to be able to
yeah, cause, I mean,
like impersonate people. I'm just trying to think who the hell it was because I can't remember.
Try doing one out. As long as it ain't too long. That's not bad actually, that's not bad. But owls don't do that.
Yeah, you go, doesn't he?
Yeah.
And you think, well, what's
we've
he
got,
yeah. Somebody's
got
trying
out.
To send me a signal
yes,
or something.
It's not a very good
thing.
Everything is quiet, and
no.
I hear that. Well, and
I like
the
sound of
the
owl.
The one you were listening
like
to in Comder was Kukushtu.
No, that's not
to the pigeon.
Yeah, over here.
Oh, Frank yes. Spencer.
Betty, I'm having trouble. The cat's just done a whoopsies in my beret.
Yeah, we can all do Frank Spencer.
Oh, I can do Victor Meldrew as well.
Go on then.
But I haven't done him for a long while.
Go on.
I don't believe it. What the bloody hell do you think this is? God sake, I don't bloody believe it.
That sounds like homosexual Victor Meldrew.
Well, he is, isn't he?
That,
is he?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
I don't believe it.
The neighbour's going to say them poor things have gone. They've gone round the bend.
Good thing
there'll be an ambulance arriving.
He's
taking us away.
It's gone.
His impressions are sometimes quite true. Don't like him.
Hiya!
Just being stupid
no.
now. That won't be you on the thing, will it?
Thank you.